going to affect? Let's not forget that several important bills also pending
of
in the House.
Of course, the parliament running is more important, there is no doubt about it. But ultimately, no confidence motion is also a part of the business. If somebody brings it, you have to face it. The admission is a problem here, the support is a problem here. They will have to think who brings it has to look after that.
Okay, Professor Haq, your
can
comments.
I add one thing?
Yes, yes, Mr. Joshi. Yes.
Even Chief Minister of the state, who is from their own party, he is not being taken into confidence. In what sort, in what way they are handling this? This is the total miss. Why I am telling is repeatedly miss.
As far Congress and in fact the TDP leader has claimed that he has 84 MPs supporting him. Are we headed?